Maidana at the end of the round. Look at where he brings that left uppercut from. I guess
out of the blue corner, wearing a red with silver, official weight 140 pounds. His professional record, 29 victories, including 27 knockouts. Only two defeats from Margarita Saturday, Argentina, the top ranked super lightweight contender in the world, Marcos El Chino Maidana. And fighting out of the red corner, wearing white, officially weighing also 140 pounds. His professional record, 51 victories, including 35 knockouts, with 6 defeats. He has 6 world title belts in his career. Ladies and gentlemen, the former super bantamweight world champion, former featherweight world champion, former super featherweight champion of the world, de la zona norte, Tijuana, Baja California.
Stand up and hold the floor. Morales.
was Maidana by that right.
Here he is, a long association with the new trainer, Rudy Perez, because the brawler to a superior skilled boxer punches. And you have to assume that Perez had something to do with that.
Sophisticated boxer puncher, but even just adding a few wrinkles, a few changes in it, with the way he can punch, it only takes one or two from Maidana.
Good fake by Morales. Maidana, however, walked through it. And the vicious left hook, and Morales has to fight back against Pacquiao whenever those exchanges would take place.
Those little left hooks inside from Maidana, he's so freaking strong.
Not Maidana's descent upon the here comes. A great jabber would be going after that swollen eye with his
having limited success at times.
Trying to stay in the middle and throw shorter, straighter shots.
Is a rough customer, and here he is roughing Morales up. There are two uppercuts, a left hook to the body, a left hook to the head.
Left cross for Morales, the crowd loves that.
Another good count in his youth. In the old days, when he fought off the hooks like that, it's 5, 6, 7, 8 punches. This is not just today, tonight, with Maidana.
Thank you.
Unfathomable. The thing that he could do it, unfathomable.
And also
personality, the confidence, the arrogance. To him, the hypothetical question, you're at Canastota. Oh. Well, we can't talk about it now because he's not. Are Marco Antonio Barrera and Manny Pacquiao, which one do you want? Finally, after a while, he said, maybe Pacquiao. It's going to be a fourth fight between Morales and Barrera. At this moment, it's hard to imagine that Barrera could be competitive against the Morales we're looking at right now.
He's also just as great a fighter, just the same kind of heart.
Barrera's trainer, Rudy Perez, is training Maidana tonight. Maidana just landed two giant shots. Massive power punches, and Morales held on.
He only wants to win the last 10 seconds and win the round. Don't show him that. Close your eyes. You feel like you got him? Everybody's in favor of Maidana. I don't think you're going to get it. You need to knock him out. Yeah, in the last seconds, even the referee's against you.
Here we see Maidana at the end of the round. Look at where he brings that left uppercut from. I guess with two rounds to go. Agreed. I thought Morales won the round.
If Morales wins this round,
out of that one eye, the other one completely shut. Sitting duck for that big left hook from Maidana. He cannot see him coming. That was a huge shot, as were the two punches toward the end of the last round.
Morales holding on to the degree that he holds on, meaning that he's holding his ground and trying to stay out of harm's way.
Stunning left hook.
Never grabs the opponent to hold.
Stunning left hook to the body from Maidana. And Morales seems to psych him out by not folding. Is going to be one of the indelible images of this year in boxing, Jim. Morales peering out of that one eye, fighting like this against the ferocious Maidana.
Remember Haseeb Rahmanov, that giant bruise against Evander Holyfield in Atlantic City?
Yeah.
So against Lennox Lewis, but that one was shredded and bleeding. This one has simply swelled up and has never opened up the bleed.
Maybe a plus in this round. Morales looking tired, maybe a little hurt, certainly incapacitated by the eye.
This is a round to try to launch one more big shot.
Comes the final round.
Maidana fell for Morales' fate. But Erik couldn't make anything big out of it.
Close your eyes. Throw long punches. Don't. It's the last round. Don't fight him in close. Keep him outside. He's coming out real quick, so you gotta be ready.
Marshall is resources one last time. Big right hand over the top by Morales. he's winging his arms wide. Morales goes straight down the middle again. Maidana wobbled by a straight right hand.
I think it might have been the left jab.
Look at the recovery. Morales fighting with a grotesquely swollen eye.
Score it 116 to 112 for the winner by majority decision from Argentina, Marcos El Chino.